kile kitu chochote unafanya, unafanya kwa maji. Hakuna kitu unaweza fanya kufitia kando ingine ya maji.
Access to clean water is one of Katitika's biggest challenges. The Grundfos Lifelink project, which is a first of its kind in Africa, seeks to provide clean water for all.
The whole idea of the project basically originated from Grundfos Lifelink. They came up with this project where they wanted to provide sustainable water solutions to dry areas and rural communities.
The first step, of course, is to contact with the communities and to see, to hear what's the demand for water in the area. How can we match that with the capacity of our system?
For the community to pay for water, they are given a smart card. And the only way to load that smart card is by M-Pesa. So they make a payment by M-Pesa to the community's business number. That payment is then used to update the smart card for the community member. The community member can then access water by exposing the smart card to the water system at the borehole point. And once that is done, the water runs based on the amount that is on the smart card.
Hii maji ya Grundfos imenifaidisha sana na niko na change sababu nilikuwa nanunua kila siku mboga ya shilingi 20 lakini siku hizi ninachukuanga mboga kwa shamba langu. Hata kwa afya mimi nasikia mzuri sana.
We strongly believe that because of the M-Pesa component in this particular project, we can actually replicate it across the country and it can be sustainable long term.
Water is indeed life.